Morning everyone, it's Martin. So today I can help my boss quickly with the one fence there. So I'm not able to record, but hope you guys do have a good morning and wherever in the world. It's still evening, night, day, between the lines. So this only a quick intro because I'm in a rush. So guys, I will see you guys very, very soon in the update. Shop. So guys, the boxes we packed in the container, and the container is already gone on its way. So I'm just gonna fix some other stuff quickly. Still just have a cup of coffee. My body is wrecked. It's so tired and so sore, and still have plenty of the day left. Almost a whole day left. And still have to do put in the rockets, three of them today in the space and where it must stand. And yeah, that's what I'm gonna do now today. I just gonna fix two heaters. I'll see if it works, I'm not sure. But that I can do now to the next clip and update shop guys. So guys, I'm just finished with the heaters. Both of them work. The wheels to put on as a mission. It took me one long hour to finish that. But it is done. I can put in by a room. I don't know why they put in the room, because it's more electricity that can be wasted. But it's alright. So the rockets we can put in by this and 2 and 5. Hopefully you can put one together, or two or three of everyone. And I think they said on Thursday we're gonna pick up the rest. So very soon we're gonna show you even more how they work for the big ones, and that will be cool. And yeah, to next clip guys, there's only a small update what I want to do. Shop. So guys, me and my brother can prepare to put the rockets in the heaters things. You see, I'm preparing right here. And this is what we can do now, put in the rockets. And very soon all of them will work. Very soon. And there's a good thing, because then the heater's gonna work. The rooms will be nice and hot. Very hot actually. Because it's from straight fire. And we do kind of bought stuff to close it actually in the end. So this is what we can do now. And this one's a small update. When we are busy, I will maybe not make another video. And stay tuned guys, a lot more in today's video. Shop guys. So guys, actually a little bit later in my day, I didn't really vlog through the day on a little bit of the night. I did want to show you the rockets we put in. We actually put already fires in. It's late at night, so I think the fires will be out. But yeah, that was a long day. Busy day. I wake up 7:30. Actually by 6 I wake up. 7:30 I was already on the job. Busy till now, even till 6-7. So yeah, that was a very, very busy day. So on that note, I can sign off to say one thing guys have to do is like, share, subscribe. Don't forget the notification bell. See you guys all tomorrow. Bye.